Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with 13 divided by 3. So let's start. So there are two different kinds of solution you can write the answer in. First is your mixed number, okay? So you can have a solution in a form of mixed number, okay? Another kind of solution you can have is in the form of decimal. Okay, so I'll be helping with both the solution one by one. Let's start with the mixed number. So what I'll be doing is I'll be doing the long division like this, the bigger number inside and the divisor outside. Okay, so how I'll be proceeding? I'll be following a digit by digit division. Okay, what many students do is they take both the numbers at once and they directly divide it, but that's wrong because I made a separate video on it. You can go and watch, where if you don't follow a digit by digit division process, you can have a lot of mistakes. Okay, so what I need to multiply with so to get a number less than 1 or equals to 1. So 3 ones are 3, 3 into 0 is 0. So 3 zeros are 0, I'll have 1, alright. And now I'll bring this 3 down, okay. So further on, 3 fours are 12 and I'll be left with 1, okay. Once you get a number which is less than 1 and you don't have to bring anything down also to divide, then you will stop right there, okay, and your quotient will become as a whole part of the mixed number. Your remainder will become the numerator and your divisor will become the denominator, and that will be your answer, okay. So this was about the mixed number conversion. Now let's come on to the decimal. Like if you are asked to find the value of 13 divided by 3 in the decimal form, okay, so that is also not tough. First, the question is till what decimal places they are asking you, okay. So let's say they are asking you till 2 decimal places. If they haven't asked, if they have just written to find out till some decimal places, then generally you need to find till 2 decimal places. So if they ask you till 2 decimal places, you need to put 2 zeros, okay, you need to put 2 zeros, all right. And then you need to do the same long division like this, okay. So the process will be same, that is digit by digit division. So 3 zeros are 0, I'll bring this 1 down, sorry, 3 down. So 3 fours is 12, I'm left with 1. Now if I see, if I want to go further, I have to pass this decimal also, right? So if I'll pass this decimal, I need to put the decimal in the quotient as well, okay, and then only I can bring this 0 down, okay. Further, 3 threes is 9, I'll be left with 1. One more 0 is to come down, okay. Again, 3 threes is 9, and that's done. See, once you find till 2 decimal places, you need to stop right there. You don't need to see what your remainder is or with what number you are left with. Your answer will be this 0.433, or simply you can write it as 4.33, okay. If you are asked to find till more decimal places, then you can add more zeros over here and do the same process. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.